A Mobile man convicted today for shooting the mother of his child. Quintarius Williams shot the woman in the back of the head as she ran from her car. The shooting happened in front of their 5-year-old son. Williams will be sentenced in September.